Ryan had us install some kind of genetic device into the thing, so only Ryan and his inner circle will be able to use them without dispensation. But the boys tell me the keys are pretty unreliable. Sisters, cousins, anybody in the ballpark genetically will be able to come and go as they see fit.
Come on, then! Be proper! properly.
Out on ahead. Says you were looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if when you heads up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach a research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. Well, what was that? My friend, you are fucked.
Don't tempt me!
has torment for you. Look on your conveyor belt. You'll find something to keep you alive. Now, go get that camera, and then snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling. Then I'll let you into the fisheries. Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Grown man jumping at ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan. You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Wait until after you've done his errands to stick a shiv in your mouth.